I had a patient in Ecuador who's really the best one that I ever did in Ecuador, and I did it just that way, and I did it twice. And he just hasn't had no pain. He was a professional soccer player.
Yeah, what was his what was his story? Did
he
like?
He had been playing soccer his entire life. His legs were like this big, you know.
Yeah.
And he just ground down the cartilage, and so by treating him with exosomes, his own cells, you know, we were able to really heal him.